Published 11:04 Eastern Standard Time, the 10th of February 2018. Updated 11:39 Eastern Standard Time, the 10th of February 2018. Amanda Bynes has shared her first tweet in nearly 1 year. The star, 31, looked happy and healthy as she joined friends for dinner in Los Angeles. This comes after the former child star, who had several run-ins with the law in her 20s, announced she was returning to acting in 2018. Looking good, Amanda Bynes has shared her first tweet in nearly 1 year this weekend. Pals, the star, 31, looked happy and healthy as she joined friends for dinner in Los Angeles. The actress, who is best known for the movies She's the Man and What a Girl Wants, posted an image of herself with her two female friends to Twitter on Saturday. The star wore her long blonde hair down with flattering makeup and a black pleather top. Her caption read, "Dinner with friends at Girasol." Back when she was a teen, the star seen at the Summer Catch film premiere, Los Angeles in 2001, Amanda hopes for a comeback. In December, Bynes said she was doing really great and had plans to officially return to the spotlight in 2018. Her lawyer told Page Six on Thursday, she has had several offers but is waiting for the right one to come along for a comeback. Her past, the star changed her appearance drastically in 2012. This comes after producers of her Nickelodeon sketch series, The Amanda Show 1999 to 2002, said they were trying to reach the star to revamp the show. "I do miss acting and I actually have something surprising to tell you. I'm going to start acting again," Bynes told Holly Scoop in June. "I want to do TV, maybe a few guest spots on some shows that I'm a fan of and maybe another TV show where I am the star of it in the future." The SoCal native already has a supporter in Hairspray co-star Nikki Blonsky, who gushed to Too Fab on July 20th, "She's getting ready to start acting. She was one of my favorite actors growing up, and I just can't wait to see her on the screen again." Reboot producers have said they want Amanda for a revamped version of her Nickelodeon sketch series, The Amanda Show 1999 to 2002. Amanda already has a supporter in Hairspray co-star Nikki Blonsky, who gushed to Too Fab in July, "She's getting ready to start acting. She was one of my favorite actors growing up, and I just can't wait to see her on the screen again." Former colleague, as for the SoCal native's EZA co-star Emma Stone, she scored an Oscar for her work in La La Land on February 26th, and she's up for a Golden Globe next week for her role in Battle of the Sex. Amanda also plans on putting out a clothing collection following her graduation from Fashion Institute of Design Merchandising, where she studied merchandise product development since 2013, although Bynes didn't have much luck with her prior 2007 clothing line, Dear, after retailer Steve Barry's filed for bankruptcy. The former child star, who's inseparable from life coach Joy Stevens, regained control over her finances in June after her 2015 conservatorship ended. Amanda was involuntarily committed to a Pasadena psychiatric treatment facility in 2014 following a very public meltdown involving a string of bizarre run-ins with the law dating back to 2012. Among Bynes' offenses were two hit-and-runs and a DUI in 2012, as well as a 2013 arrest for throwing a bong out of a window of the 36th floor of her Manhattan apartment. Downward spiral, Amanda was involuntarily committed to a Pasadena psychiatric treatment facility. In 2014 following a very public meltdown involving a string of bizarre run-ins with the law dating back to 2012 pictured in 2013.